Good morning and welcome to your Eagles Nest Live for your HS Morning News. Hello, I'm Hannah.
And I'm Jack, and we're here to provide you with the news for today, Wednesday, October 16th.
Apollo Tennis will have open drills this Saturday, October 19th at 1 p.m. at the Owensboro Tennis Complex. This is for both the boys and girls teams.
Seniors, on Friday, Life Touch will be here to take senior pictures. In order to be included in the yearbook, you must get your picture taken on this day. Girls are encouraged to bring a tank top to change into and wear under the drape Life Touch will provide.
Weightlifting for shot and disc throwers is every Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday from 3:30 to 4:30. See Mr. David Lyons if you have any questions.
The Apollo Blue House players will be performing this year's competition show, Charlie Foster, on Tuesday, October 22nd at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Tickets will be sold at the Gemini entrance 30 minutes before the show. Please come out and support the theater department before they take their show to regional competition.
Hello, good morning, my friends. So, I'm here today to talk about two things. Number one, Canned Food Drive. Canned Food Drive ends next Thursday, party people. Woo-wah! So, we have collected so far. Are you ready? You ready? 7,800 pounds of cans. Whoa, that's a lot. So, that is a ton of cans. That's actually 3 tons of cans. But, we need a little bit more, all right? McLean County got 40,000, so we got a little bit to go. So bring your cans in. Go home. Clean your pantry out. Bring them in tomorrow. Tomorrow I am collecting cans during first period. Now, second thing. Sorry, I'm yelling in the microphone because I'm really excited. This Sunrise Pep Rally is next Friday. Woo! Are you excited? Reagan's excited. So next Friday, 6 a.m., party people. It's an hour earlier. You know what? We're going to get up. We're going to get the day started because we're opening a new stadium. We're playing Davis County. We're going to beat Davis County. And it's just going to be a great day because it's Friday and it's close to Halloween. So next Friday, 6 a.m., we have Spirit Week all next week. Go check out the windows in the Commons area. And I will see you around school today. Go Eagles!
It is recycling day for the 400s area. Please place your blue recycling bins outside your classroom door at the start of third period today.
There will be a Governor's School for the Arts informational meeting this Friday, October 18th, during EFT in the library. If interested, please make plans to attend. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Payne in guidance.
Thank you.
The boys' cross-country team finished second place yesterday in the annual City-County Championship held at Yellow Creek Park. The boys were led by Thomas Ashby, who finished second overall and beat many of the top upperclassmen in the state of Kentucky. Thomas' time of 16:22 is the fastest time run by any freshman in the state of Kentucky this year, and it's also the fastest time ever by the freshman on the Yellow Creek Park course. Thomas was followed closely by senior Blake Rigdon, who ran a great race and finished fifth overall. Both Thomas and Blake made first team all City County. Apollo's number 3 and 4 on the day were Ethan Deitch and Leland Smith, who both made second team City County. The girls' cross-country team finished second last night. Top finishers were Abby Rummage, Amira Pickett, Bailey Hare, Angel King, and Madeline Highland. Thanks to all who came out to support the cross-country team.
Attention freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Picture retake day is scheduled for this Friday. If you've had your picture taken in September and are not happy with it, then bring back your original picture packet on Friday and you can get your picture retaken. If you're getting your picture taken for the first time this year and plan to purchase a package, then you will need a picture packet. They are available in the front office. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Poff in room 304.
Today, I want to be asking some students and staff fun would you rather questions. Would you rather only drink water or never eat cookies again?
I can go with only drinking water.
Would you rather be able to read minds or time travel?
Read minds.
Would you rather live in Antarctica or live in the desert?
I think I'd rather live in Antarctica because I get overheated really easily, and penguins. Why not?
Would you rather be really hot or really cold?
Really cold.
Would you rather speak all foreign languages or be able to speak to animals?
Ooh, speak to animals. Brucey ma'am would love to talk to me. Ada Bruce my Bruce ma'am.
Would you rather have 3 hands or 3 feet?
3 hands.
Would you rather be stuck in traffic or have bad internet connection?
I would rather be stuck in traffic because at least while I'm stuck in traffic, my phone will work and I can browse on the internet.
Would you rather be an unknown superhero or a famous villain?
I'd rather be a famous villain because being evil is fun.
Would you rather be really tall or really short?
Really short.
Would you rather only listen to 70s music or today's music?
Definitely today's music. My mom likes 70s music, not me.
I hope that was fun to see some of your friends and teachers answer my funny would you rather questions.
Congratulations to the volleyball team for beating Davis County last night 3-1. Our Apollo volleyball team is now 22-11. The team is back in action on Thursday night as they host Hopkinsville on their senior night.
For today's lunch, you have a choice of lasagna roll up or pizza in the Global Fair line, meatloaf or pork chop in the Mama's Kitchen line, potato or salad bar in the Southern Salad line, several sandwich choices in the sandwich line, and ice cream is the dessert of the day.
We would like to wish all students good luck in their after-school activities. Thank you, and have a great day.
Good morning, Apollo. Mr. Deitch trying to fill in for Mr. Lasley today. Heard on the radio on the way in this morning, there are 86,400 seconds during each day. 24 hours, 86,400 seconds. My question to you is, what are you doing today during those 86,400 seconds to make your world a better place? Birthdays. Let's start off with student birthdays. We have three today. Sydney Bertram, happy birthday. Briley Rhodes, happy birthday, Briley. Ava Thompson, happy birthday, Ava. Hope you all have a great day. We have some faculty and staff birthdays today. Miss Carla Wilson in guidance. Happy birthday, Miss Wilson. 28 never looked so good. And Miss Whitney Matthews. Miss Matthews, I'm not going to give away your age like I did Miss Wilson's. Have a great day.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.